just say that filling in for original members that couldn't be here tonight are Lou Solo on trumpet, and the Gavins on drums, and Flash on French horn, Ray Barger on trombone, Oscar Williams.
Thank you. of those last two charts. Lisa was here. Before we set up the bid on the election, this is a close by.
It's obviously meant to be.
very appropriate that the nine-piece band just played, because that is the inspiration behind the association we did together, which we're not in the class of Jimmy's good enough. Thank you, and bye.
Now, Shai
Gilevin. Shai Gilevin.
Shai
being here today, being a part of a memorial for America's greatest physicians, gentlemen, arrangers, big brothers, etc., etc. However, in my heart, I speak these words in memory of whom I call Mr. Maestro. When I heard of his leaving town, there weren't any words to compare my feelings. But there were some words that passed through the air, and I commenced to write them down on paper. For I wanted to share them here with you today. They all bring to my mind the memory of this wonderful musician. And the words are something like this. A song as gentle as springtime, sound envisioned through a daring sense of harmonic passion and fearless creativity. This is how I remember the human experience, a kind and gentlemanly expression, yet masterful and confident in its own magnanimity. A light is shone forth for all to nurture and appreciate. I feel truly blessed to have been and still is a reflection of this musical and universal light. George Adams, in memory of Gil Evans.
Thank you. I'd like to take time out to announce the band, Delmar Brown, synthesizer.
George Adams, tenor saxophone. Tuba, Howard Johnson.
Baritone saxophone, and about any other wind instrument there is, Tom Malone. Chris Hunter, alto saxophone and flute. French horn, John Clark. Lead tenor trombone, David Bargeron. Bass trombone, David Taylor. Percussion, Alina Evans. Drums, Danny Gottlieb. Electric bass, Mark Egan. Pete Levin, DX7 synthesizer. Our new concert master, Gil Goldstein. Lead trumpet, Bruce Soloff. Flugelhorn, Shunzo Ono. Electric guitar, Hiram Bullock. Special guest that just showed up. Thank God he did. Trumpet player, played with the 11s on and off for many years. Played a lot of beautiful music with him. Hannibal Peterson.
And on trumpet, and our new leader, because this music must go on, Miles Adams. Thank you.
Thank you.
You may be seated. Hard to sit down. I just want to say that this Easter, St. Peter's in Rome played second fiddle to St. Peter's in Manhattan. Of course, that was Satan, great God. Well, I cannot say much more than what has been already said and done. I just want to, first of all, just mention a couple of important announcements. Last Monday, we had the memorial service here for Danny Richmond at 7 o'clock. And of course, the sound was Mingus music, and what a tremendous celebration we had. And I doubt if George Adams will ever go through a week like this, when he was here, of course, and played his heart out for Danny, and now he played his heart out for Dale Evans. On Thursday morning at 10 o'clock, we had the funeral service here for Dorothy Carney, Harry Carney's widow. And of course, that was a very touching service. We had Hugh Hodges here, the widow of John Hodges. We had Catherine Williams here, the widow of Cooley Williams. We had Vivian Carney, the sister of Harry Carney. We had Ruth Ellington Boatwright, the sister of Duke Ellington. And also here was Ruth Sears, the wife of Al Sears, who is very sick. And so it was a family gathering. And now we have Gil Evans today. And tomorrow night at 7 o'clock, we have the memorial service for Billy Butterfield. So if you can possibly come, please come for that. And Johnny Blowers, great friend of Billy's for decades, is getting all the musicians together to be here for tomorrow night's memorial service. Just want to mention that the two persons who called me, we called one another, and worked and put this all together are the two persons, Lou Solo. Of course, I want to thank all of you for being here. This absolutely wonderful, wonderful service for our dear friend. Thank you, Father. Some people may wonder, say, gee, why did we have this on Easter? Well, theologically, it's the best day to celebrate life. This is the day. And secondly, when I was talking to Anita, she said that Gil came to church once a year with his mother on Easter. And I believe, if my memory serves me correctly, that the time that I saw Gil Evans at Jazz Vespers here was one Easter. I was, of course, completely amazed. Not that he wasn't theological, he was everything, but it was just wonderful to have him here, so this is so appropriate, and it's so sentimental, and it just means so much, because this is the day of the 11th.
We have a service here from the Cocktail Whispers. If someone wants to, we get out of the heaven and there's a concert at 7. We have many activities here, and we hope that you will participate in many of them. Again, let me say that we feel extremely privileged to have the opportunity to have this service from Gil Evans. The Lord's Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. And especially for Anita, and for Miles, and Noah, this particular commendation. Into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend your servant, Gil. Acknowledge, we humbly beseech you, a sheep of your own fold, a lamb of your own flock, a sinner of your own being. Receive him into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace, and into the glorious company of the saints in life. Is Tom Hopkins here? Tom, are you coming? Come on, Tom Watkins, if you would pronounce the benediction. And to Gil, this picture, his ashes on the altar, our very, very deepest love for a forever gratefulness for his life and his music, which will be forever. Let us stand for the benediction.
That's one of the guys I want to see, man.
I wouldn't even know what he looks like.
Well, he's here, but he was here, at any rate. I don't know what's happened, if he's still here. I figure this is one of the main ways out.
Oh, great. Your statement looks great.
Thanks.
And didn't affect the tone on either.
I didn't bring all the pictures of you with the harp.
Arkady, how are you? What's happening, man? Arkady.
I met you in
Billy Harper.
I want to remember.
In Russia?
Saxophone player from Moscow.
Oh, yeah?
Here.
Yeah. Okay.
And you are all the way on the left side.
Hey, I'm good, man. Hey. You caught it. You got it all, right?
So what do I have to say? We're in the time box.
Say that you locked out as a read today.
It was a lot of fun.
Sure.
Yeah.
Who's on it? I don't know who's on it.
Richard T. Yeah. Andy Jackson, Hira, Steve Jordan, and a whole lot of other people. Don Zabeski.
Great.
Excuse me?
He was a
Brillhart level.
More reads. That's just curious. What reads?
I use Java reads, 3.5.
So open and close.
I see you.
Open, close.
Yeah, it's like 7 stars.
I'm like, fucking big, man. Without the microphone. I'm telling you, without my
microphone. It's like Travis King of it. He might not hate him, man. Thank you.
Chris, good to see you. Man.
Good to see you, man.
When are you playing next? I want to check.
I'm playing all. Actually, I'm doing quite a lot of live work in town.
When?
I don't know, man. I don't know when I'm next. But I'm playing with Robin Ford, that guitarist, and I'm playing with Roland Busker. My gig? I'm not playing any of my gigs, man. I'm not doing any of my gigs. Hey, David, how are you? Good to see you, man.
The gigs that you play, do you get to blow a lot?
Yeah, a lot, yeah. I did a gig last night, as a matter of fact, with Hiram at Preacher's Cafe.
So when is your next gig?
My next gig, I don't know. I'm making a record.
Not your name, but the gig where you get to go.
I'm not too sure, but
I gotta
check
you out.
Okay, I'm playing tenor with the Roland Vasquez band. That's pretty hip. It's quite interesting.
When?
I don't know. Soon. You'll see it in the paper, man. My life schedule is kind of up in the air, but I am... But thanks a lot.
I see the roots.
Hi, camera. How are you? Hiram here. When is this? Right now?
Yeah, and also make sure there's no music left. And you'll probably be done in a minute. You know what I'm saying? I plan to really record on it.
Thank you. I gotta get some water. I'll be right back.
Get the amp up here.
All right.
And this is
Tom, and this is Susan, and this is Emily, and this is Molly Malone.
Molly Malone, I mean.
Right? Brings the song to mind.
Tell me quickly, then you play the song. It's a yes.
Hey, man.
Hi, Tom.
How are you? Long time, man. Yay.
Okay, take one. Oh, take one.
Thanks.
Hey. Guys, stand on this side.
Come on.
Get in the light. Get some light.
Yay.
Okay. Tom, you should better go like this,
I'm
man.
I'm sorry. I'm just walking.
Because I cannot get it all in a wide angle.
You have got it.
Billy, you want to be in an all-star shot?
In the what?
All-star shot.
All-star shot.
To put a historic perspective on this.
Sure, hi Billy, nice to see you again.
They two match each other, but you don't remember.
Oh yeah.
Alex.
Alex, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
I'm just positive reinforcement. Right. 11 years. Yeah, oops. Sorry, man. Guys, say cheese, come on. All right.
Run.
Billy. Guys, since we were talking about difference.
This is the new. This is the old.
Yeah.
And that heavy thing.
I'm here.
Yeah, but.
Got a hernia on that trip carrying that stuff.
That's why we need Japanese people, man.
Huh? With number 30. Okay, John.
I'll talk to you. Okay.
Саша, останься здесь.
Пять часов написано, нет? Вижу.
А ты берешь сверху, можешь делать ближе и...
Не понимаю, что сверху.
Сверху. Поставь. Вот здесь, смотри. Отпустил, да? Вот здесь ближе и дальше. Дальше и ближе.
Ага.
Окей?
Давай. Так, там опять две горят.
Давай, наверное, снимает. Значит, она снимает. Она снимает. Там где две, Саша.
О-о-о.
Что?
Потрясающе.
А? Чувак, это же для истории.
Я для истории.
О-о-о, потрясно.
Вот что.
Harp. Lou?
Harp.
I didn't know you play harp.
Godfather.
So matter of fact.
Alan.
I know, it's a bore. Sorry. Now, the forward them?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, about second.
I don't see you down there.
Okay.
Emily, is that you, Emily?
Yeah.
All right. I'll do it for a blocker. You're welcome. Thanks a lot. Oh, you're welcome, bro.